moment game, Jets versus the Colts. First Super Bowl game to officially be called Super Bowl. The underdog Jets upset the Colts. He will start this game at the beginning of the second half and are up by 7 against the Colts. Do like the Jets did and maintain your lead for the win. What is that? Unitas versus, oh man, he's still alive too. It's not Unitas. Manziel? No. Super Bowl. No, Joe Namath. No, I'll just use the predictor points for it. That's right.
Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup here. You've got to believe that this is a game that might be won in the trenches.
Oh, without question. This is big person on big person.
That's correct. I guess the fan base will usually get points for being right.
But you know this, the ground's going to shake, things are going to rumble, and they're going to have an impact on today's game.
The throw on second down is low. Lost the football. It's out. And it's a touchdown. This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room, or they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave him a comfortable lead.
Extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. So not only the cough up, but then the pickup on the other side, the scoop, and the score the other way, the fumble return for a touchdown. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Yeah, thanks. No, that's wrong. This audio is not good. That's a medicine thing.
The Colts now, their offense works their way back onto the field.
And we'll probably be there again for a moment.
Luck on first down.
Let's face it, if you want to get back into the game, these are the kind of throws you gotta hit. It's wide open right there. Gotta be able to get it to him, don't you think?
And those are the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped a pass. Yeah, that's a big miss. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run. Now on second down, this is good. And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. So he loses 3 yards there. Now third down.
But these guys are going to chop into that deficit. They got to do a much better job in the run game. Caught behind the line of scrimmage. No yardage will be found.
The Colts on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is going to be 3rd and 13. Out of the gun. Lop. Now hit and Lop. Lost the football. It's out. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And this is picked up by the defense. And now he's got him in a great spot at the 8-yard line here, 1st and goal. So the defense there, opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case, just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
Following the fumble recovery. And it's caught. Touchdown. And Mantor, talking about zinging something in there. And those gloves, they help with one hand and catches the post. For a rocket like that.
One would think so, but I guarantee you this.
I might not trade his one or an updated collectible. Screw all that, man. I'm gonna try to find another one. Same way. Immediately.
Now Tucker to add the PAT.
I'll just pay if I can find the purchasable 95 Warner and throw with that and then start missing dots and just throw the 85 one back in there. The one that I get. You'd have one, you would, if he's giving you the one, then you sold your Warner type thing or upgraded him in the knees. That you two at 95 type thing. That's what I'm trying to. That's right.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. And it's taken back to about the 19-yard line. And now Indianapolis set to take the field. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go around.
No, you shouldn't.
Put that in capital letters.
Because you're not of that age.
That's
and that's a copyright thing. You know?